and Liz Carmouche. All right, almost ready to go with this one. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. 4 years apart, with similar height and some differences in reach. All right, now.
You ready to fight? You ready?
Well, always great to be back in the MMA hotbed that is Rio de Janeiro as we get underway here at the Juness Arena in Brazil. To mix it up, going for the head, mixing in some body shots. She blocked the punch.
Welcome to the jungle.
Trying to double up on that jab. Oh, great important.
Big left hand!
This could be it right here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
How about that shin?
Oh! What a leg kick!
Oh!
She tagged her.
Beautiful! Oh,
this is great!
Oh!
Man! Big leg kick lands! This could be it!
Well, she's up to her feet here, but she is hurting, Joe.
She's stunned!
Body kick, look at that!
Watch that offense, Joe.
That one hurt.
She slipped out
that right hand.
Oh, huge right hand.
This could be it right here.
Okay, back to her feet. Oh, look at her, Joe. She's hurt.
Oh!
Man.
Oh, very nice.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. Working the inside of that lead leg. Okay.
Oh! This could be it. Big shots.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Yeah, Joe, and I think most fighters in this division get knocked out by that strike. Near perfect execution. She found a little crack in the defense and found a home for that strike, landed flush. And that is another one for the highlight reel, but few prettier than that one as she gets the big knockout win here tonight.
Check it out here. Boom! And that's all she wrote.
And there she is after the massive knockout. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. We go to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes.